কলমি টাটা, ময়দা, বেসন। কলমি টাটা সবসে জাদা, দেন বেসন ময়দা থোড়া থোড়া। চাট মশলা Atta will start to turn pink. No water added so far. Okay. Now we'll add 1-2 drops water. Not much. Okay. And then knead the dough. Once we add the cheese, then we will start to fold it again, okay? Stuff it inside, okay? Then make a roll again, rolly, 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 rolly. Then we will dip it again in the atta and then grind it again. Slowly, you can get your mom's help here, okay? Nice pink cheese paratha, very tasty, very healthy. Take more atta if you need. And roll it very thin. See nice cheese coming outside. Now we will put it on hot tawa. Okay. Then we will flip it on the other side. Apply some ghee to the paratha. We do that and press it gently. Then we will flip it. Okay. Now we will apply some more ghee on this side of the paratha. Flip the paratha. Okay. मैं इसलिए डरता हूँ। Let's get a gain gain here to pick it from other side. Now we'll check it from both the sides. It's nicely cooked, golden brown color. Nice color. It's cooked, ready to eat. Now keep the parathas on top of each other. We'll cut bite-sized portion with a knife.